think it's where the Larrea brothers were born there, if I'm not mistaken. But it's a town that means a lot to them.
Donc l'équipe de Tralala.
So there they are.
Des marches.
The red carpet. Started with Roland's pass, la pêche de Montréal, puis j'ai été le directeur de Fortnite. The last day of work, 2009.
Et voilà donc Tralala.
And
d'un musicien de rue.
Happy End. And now Tralala. Yourself, that's ideal when you're an actor.
Oh, dans la vie, ça marche assez bien.
And it works well in real life too. It doesn't sound complicated, it doesn't look complicated, but it is. So we can celebrate the 14th of July with Tralala, so this is great.
On va aller retrouver.
So we're going to.